More construction, yay! Or road closures, I don't know if it's more construction, but I think it is.